being dumped out. Now picked up by Ovechkin. Here he comes. Ovechkin trying to drag it through him there. Oh! He scored! Alexander Ovechkin, when it looked like it was no longer possible, he still got it done.
Holy jumping, you have got to be kidding me. We have seen some great young goals, and even Wayne Gretzky's looking up on the overhead scoreboard to just take a second look. His tongue's hanging like Michael Jordan. He drags it to the inside, to the backhand. On his back, one hand on his stick, and he corrals it with the hook of his blade right here and fires it into the open side. That is great stuff. Oh, we can't see this enough. I mean, we can because it's against the Phoenix Coyotes, but that is something spectacular. That is special.
He may be the only guy who could score that goal. 32nd of the season. Second of the night, Alexander the Great.